To promote the World Championships anywhere in the world is a big kudos, but this will be the first time that the world titles have ever gone into the Southern Hemisphere. Cadel Evans will be defending his championship he won in Mendrisio, and until that ride in Mendrisio, the Southern Hemisphere never had a world road racing champion, but they have now, and he'll want to win again. The Road Cycling World Championships this September on One.